From the Kalahari Manganese Fields, Northern Cape of South Africa. First of all, let me show you the matrix of this specimen. So I'm going to use this as a base. This guy would stand on its own, going around like this. Cross like that. Cross like that. And what we have here is a little bit of an abstract version of calcite crystals. In the backdrop, most likely some hematite or goethite. Goethite crystallization, I imagine. This would have been from days gone by. The brown would be some, well, also caused by some iron oxides. I've given this guy a good clean, but what I liked about this particular piece was this form, almost like little, almost like, think of coral from a coral reef. Of course, this is a mineral, so it's not from coral reefs. Let's have a look at the upper crust of this guy. Pretty intact as well. So from a display point of view, there's also a mild pinkishness. So I wonder, the calcites from the Kalahari manganese fields usually fluoresce under long-wave UV light. If this happens to be a little bit of manganoan calcite associated here, this too would fluoresce under shortwave UV light. When you look at the cross sections here, there's almost a pinkishness to it. So maybe some traces of manganoan calcite here too.